shit. Oh, damn. This guy kind of snuck up on me. Well, welcome back to Final Fantasy 15, episode Ignis. We are kicking ass and taking names and collecting a lot of fucking treasure. I hope it's not all for naught.
Yeah.
Pick it up. I guess because I'm in the middle of combat. It seemed like in here it was pretty lenient on me picking up items when I'm in battles, but I guess not. Can I get up here? Can I get higher up, please? See, let me pick that up. What the fuck? Because I'm outside of battle now. I wasn't earlier, but now I am. I see. Game wants for me to get on how to get all the way up to the top. Alright, there's supposed to be one more enemy somewhere. Now I can't fucking find it. Alright, this does seem like the last district to take over. The battle music is playing when I open the menu now. It wasn't doing this earlier. It wasn't doing this earlier in episode Ignis, but it's doing it now. And obviously the game, the base game doesn't do this at all. Every time you enter the menu in the base game, it plays the menu music.
Yeah! Hi!
whoa, what the fuck happened all of a sudden? I guess I just made them exhausted.
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
Gods above his son. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir. How dare you address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Way to the altar.
Whoa.
There's more?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Shit.
Immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat.
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Keep them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't hard questioning. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time! Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we gotta keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
There you are. Ready to ship out?
Ready as I'll ever be. You best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Myself. Cool.
Right. Should be able to reach the altar this way.
Twice. Oh man.
Bloody.
and I'll ensure your end is as painless as possible.
Never!
Then you leave me no choice.
They come.
Plenty more where that came from.
I really can't do anything here at the moment.
And I believe I owe you quite the turn. Once you're out of the way, the ring of the Lucii will be mine.
Five times at this point.
I'm afraid not. Will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
You shall rue the day you defy the Nibelheim Empire.
Definitely Ravus.
Ravus.
And that was just chapter one, everybody. I aced it.
I can secure us a way to the King and the Oracle. How do I know I can trust you? Have you any other options?
You have a point.
don't know. We were getting along pretty good on our own.
Then it's settled.
I think I've faced more enemies than this.
Be quick. Remind me.
This is pretty cool. Hold on, let me just pick that up.
You might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready. Magitek armor. Indeed.
Hold up. I mean, there's nobody here. I think we can just steal this stuff, Ignis. Yeah, but I guess that's the whole point of collecting all this stuff, maybe. Just to try and sell it. Thank you. Yeah, it said I could change gear, but I haven't come across anything to switch out. We have received intelligence that the Crown Prince and the Oracle are on their way to Altitia to awaken the Sea Goddess from her slumber. For all our targets to assemble so neatly is most fortuitous. I propose we capitalize on the coincidence and secure the Ring of Legend from the fugitives while our forces take care of the Tide Mother. The army should prepare for battle at once. We must intercept Leviathan as soon as she rises from the water. As for Prince Noctis and Lady Lunafreya, they should be captured on sight, but they must be brought back alive. High Commander Ravis Nox Floret. Magitek rifle distributed to marksmen in the Imperial Infantry. Able to snipe enemies from afar, the rifle has received praise from military officials of all ranks. Its ease of use has made it the most widely wielded weapon in the entire infantry. Magitek X, a battle axe infused with Magitek machinery and distributed to troopers in the infantry. Its powerful sweeping swings easily rend foes asunder, but may also cut allies down to size if the wielder is not cautious. Family portrait, photograph that once belonged to a soldier and yada yada. Civilian evacuation orders. The Accordo Parliament has pledged its support to the Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae and her efforts to awaken and forge a covenant with the Hydrian. Under normal circumstances, only the Oracle's life would be at risk when performing said ritual. However, given the Imperial Army's proposed assault on the Hydrian, the entire city of Altitia may be caught in the crossfire. Should fighting extend the city center? Should fighting extend to the city center, I have the right to exercise our nation's autonomy and deploy our own troops. All civilians are advised to gather their belongings and ready themselves to depart at any time. Soldier's letter. Hey pal, I'll be shipping for Altitia within the next 24 hours, but I thought I'd drop you a line ahead of my arrival. Frankly, I didn't expect to ever fight at your side again, but I guess Parliament wanted us to reunite in the field. It sounds like it's going to be a dangerous operation, but that's all the more reason for us to give it our all. Winning independence from the Empire won't mean a thing if we lose our citizens, so let's keep them safe together. See you soon. Note from Prompto. Iggy, a couple of the locals offered me some supplies, so I've decided to share the wealth. Don't get me wrong, I'm totally grateful. I just prefer to travel light. Let's bring our buddy back in one piece. Prompto. Letter to Camellia. Hello, old friend. I share your concern for the safety of our city. If the Oracle completes her covenant with the Hydrian, tragedy is sure to befall Altitia. I also fear the stakes are far greater than you realize. The conflict here extends beyond our city on the sea. If left unchecked, the Empire may eventually threaten life on Eos as we know it. As we both know, I cannot dictate your actions. All I can do is advise you to reconsider your decisions and to perhaps spare a little of the compassion you show your people and share it with the Prince and the Oracle. The future of our world may very well depend on it. Yours always, Wescom Arma. Tisha, the city on the sea, glistening like a gem among the waves, and even if the wickedness of men should wipe you from this earth, you shall glisten in my heart forevermore. It's weird that you can't just pause and save in this. You can only save at certain spots. I think I'm going backwards this way. No?
You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well. Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one. So too is our calling. I must protect her. What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Nocturne?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the Ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
Haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
You know, it just occurred to me. Is Ignis from... Is Ignis from... Insomnia? Has he... lived in insomnia his whole life? Because if that's the case, it doesn't... I don't understand why he has a different accent. It would make more sense if he was actually originally from the same place Luna Freya and Ravis are from. Which is Tenebrae, right? And he grew up there, but at some point he... moved to Insomnia and started working with the Prince. But I mean, even in the beginning of this episode, we see that he's been in Insomnia with the royal family since he was little. Yeah, we just... it would just make a lot of sense if Ignis was from Tenebrae along with Luna Freya and Ravis, and everybody from there just has a, in real life, British accent. In fact, I'm gonna look that up. Is... hold on here. basically the answer is just that Ignis just had a more preppy upbringing and speaks more royally because of that. Which is kind of funny that he has a more preppy upbringing than Noctis. There doesn't seem to be a really good answer for this question I have. Yeah, basically. Hold on, give me one more second. Bear with me here. Yeah, that doesn't really seem to be any great answer, in all honesty. I don't like how Ignis has an accent, because it just doesn't make sense to me. Like, if the characters from Tenebrae, if they all had accents, that's fine. That makes sense to me. They're all from Tenebrae. Tenebrae, they just have different accents. But I really just don't... I can't understand why Ignis has an accent. Apparently, he's not from Insomnia, I don't think. But he moved there when he was a little kid. And... I don't know. You know, I mean, as I was reading, they mentioned that, like, King Regis has an accent, and Arden has an accent. Like, British accents. It's just not, you know, to me, it's not as noticeable as Ignis's accent. But anyway. Well, fuck, I might as well just end this one here. I think that's what I'll do. I'm gonna fail that challenge, but whatever. And until next time.